Open Microsoft Office Word. Point your mouse cursor on Insert Bar, then click on it. Then click on Symbol button. A small symbol selection pop window will open. Select the symbol which you want to use in your Word documents. And if you want to insert some more extra symbol, then click on More Symbol. A symbol selection box will open. Select the symbol which you want to use, then click Insert. And then click on Close. Your selected symbol has inserted.